Hey, this is Coach G with Paradigm Training Center. I'm here with Coach Colin. Here today we're going to demonstrate some techniques, the technique of the week. I believe last week Colin showed us some techniques with boxing, send out kicks. Today we're going to do some actual kicks, tricks, okay? So first thing we're going to do is usually you get your target, you're used to that low kick, okay? Once they get used to that, you do it three times. On the third or fourth time, you set it up, take it, come back to the front, straight. Okay? So watch again. Low kick. Checks. Checks. On the third, you go around and just do the front kick straight in the middle. What you do is you turn your hip over, you gotta sell that move. You can't just fake it, because you gotta go through that kick. Make it look like you're about to kick him, he's gonna check it, but you're gonna go through his chest, right in the middle. So you gotta square your shoulders up and push it off. Alright? Try it, let's go. All right, this is Paradigm Training Center. Let's go, G.